The Sally Lightfoot crab is a shore crab that is common throughout the Caribbean and the eastern Pacific Ocean, from Mexico to Peru, including the Galapagos Islands of Ecuador. The crabs live in the intertidal zone, where the waves break on rocky shores. They cling to the rocks and follow the movements of the tide. The bright red coloration of adults is a striking contrast against the dark rocks. The youngest crabs have the darkest coloration, black with light spots. This allows juveniles to blend with the rocks and avoid predators. Sally Lightfoot crabs are opportunistic predators, and they will eat just about anything they can find, dead or alive. However, they primarily feed on algae that they gather with their two small claws. Their carapace and walking legs are flattened. Their eyes are on stalks. They can firmly anchor to rocks with their pointed legs and quickly jump from rock to rock. They spend more time out of the water than in it. They hold water inside their shell to keep their gills moist so they can breathe on land. They also use this water supply to squirt attackers. They are commonly preyed on by chain moray eels and octopuses. Adults rely on their speed and agility to escape from predators. They can move just as quickly backward and sideways as they can forward. Their carapace can grow to about 3 inches across. They must molt their shell to grow. Females lay eggs that eventually hatch into larvae that drift with the currents. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.